Hi everyone, Varun here once again from Language Academy. Very proud to have Shreya with me today. She has recently cleared her PTE exam, 8 each. She has got 88 overall, 9 bands, and she has got perfect 90 in writing, 90 in speaking, 85 in listening, and 82 in reading. A great score. Congratulations, Shreya. Well done. Very first thing, let's start off with your reading, because that was one of the sections we were scared about.
Yes,
we were struggling in, and we were not really sure how to improve on that. What were the strategies you changed this time? What are the techniques, or how much did you practice? What did you practice on which helped you to get over the line? And what do you think is important for reading?
First of all, thank you so much, Varun, for the introduction, and thank you everyone available here at Language Academy. You guys really pushed the bar and helped me to achieve my score. Actually, in reading, like, I was struggling a lot because I don't know where I was lacking, but yeah, I practiced everything from the website which is available. Mm-hmm. I practiced every material and I got lucky to get the questions from the website. And yeah, the feedbacks really helped me because I was not focusing much on read aloud.
That's
so
right.
Yeah, Ishita helped me to overcome that as well.
So basically it's more about practice. The more you practice, the better you are. You get into the flow. Everything seems obvious once you practice.
Yeah.
And then also, if you're missing out in reading or any other section, make sure you perform everywhere properly, because as in her case, she was making mistake in read aloud, and that was impacting your reading scores.
So
you have got perfect 90 in writing as well. What is the secret for writing? There are a lot of students out there, they're getting in all the modules, but they're struggling in writing. What is the secret for 90 in writing here?
Like, I can say I practiced a lot in reading. I think that only helped me to get 90 in writing as well, because reading and writing fill in the blanks also contribute maximum marks to writing. So I think I practiced a lot reading and writing fill in the blanks, and then templates and everything
That's right, guys. So basically, again, because she worked hard in her reading section, her writing score went up as well. So this is PTE is all about. You have to focus on each and everything. You need to understand how the marking criteria of PTE system works, and then accordingly you have to focus and see what are your weaknesses, what are your strengths, and then accordingly work on your weaknesses, turn them in your strengths, and get a score like she did. Let's talk about your speaking as well. Was always your strength? Even though it was your strength, you got around 56 in your last attempt, right?
Yeah, really.
And what do you think was the mistake that time which dropped, which was the reason that your score dropped from 90 to 56, and this time you have again regained it to 90?
I think I have just made a mistake with my microphone placement. That's what I can think about, because people don't give much attention to small details, but they really matter in the main exam. So the microphone
position
which you told me to place the correct position.
That's right, guys. Very important you focus on minor things as well, because it is a completely computerized exam. You have to convince the computer that yes, I'm good at whatever you need me to do. So you have to make sure your mic is at the correct position. Last attempt she gave, her microphone wasn't at the correct position, and her speaking went from 90 to 56. And this time again, we have got 90. That's very good. Congratulations once again. Let's wrap it off. Any piece of advice for students who are going for the exam? They're not really sure, will they ever get it or not? Like you used to ask us as well, will I get it or not? Any advice for them, please?
Yeah, just one advice, practice as much as possible and come here at Language Academy. You will get the right guidance, because I was also used to get blank sometimes what I need to do, where I should practice. So come at the right place,
Right. That's right, guys. Feedback is very, very important, because there are 20 different tasks and each task contributes to different modules. Even a single task can contribute to more than one module. So it's very important, if you have taken the exam, you're not really sure what you need to work on, you have an expert with you who will guide you. Yes, these are your weaknesses, these are the tasks we need to work on. Practice accordingly, do proper mock tests and get feedback will help you get over the line. And as he told earlier, practice is the key, guys. So keep on practicing, give your best, believe in yourself, guys, and you will do it like she did, like I have done it. You will do it as well, but make sure you believe in yourself and keep on practicing. Thanks, guys.
Thank you, all the best.